MMA National Championships with Andy Meredith versus
Wesley Smith. Smith entering Tiger Crouch formation. And that gets kiboshed by a high kick by Meredith. Smith recovers with a flying tarantula.
And they're grappling. Look at that grapple.
Smith has lost one arm already, but one arm is still free. Hopefully he can get it. And he's taken one arm.
Well, that is just a part of the course. And there is nothing I've learned.
Oh, gosh!
It is not. There is no mercy covering in MMA for
the bending Meredith over the ropes. Eating his face. And the second eye is out, folks.
Well, that gives Andy the points he needed to really take control. Looks like this fight might be over.
My eyes!
Taking the opportunity now.
Well, he certainly deserves a break, and it is hard to continue fighting with two balls in your mouth. What is this? What?
Meredith is up!
Meredith is up!
Meredith is up!
He thinks it's the ref!
Meredith is the ref, but it's not! He's tricked up!
Oh, he didn't do it!
I did it, and I won!
We are so proud of you, Andy, representing Colorado! Now, of course you're the victor, but we're so sorry it's at the expense of both of your eyes. You must be in a lot of pain, but I'll bet that adrenaline's still rushing, eh?
Well, honestly, I don't really know how I'm feeling, because I can't see how I'm feeling, you know? It's what my dad always used to say. He always used to say, "Stop crying! Stop your crying, you punk, or I'll teach you to stop crying! I've stopped crying now!" This one's for you, old man. This one's for you.
Oh, wow. Is your father here in the audience today?
Nah, he's in heaven.
Oh, that is such a direction.
Which I obviously don't even know where it is because I can't see because I don't have any eyes. You know? But I won! Yeah!
Fantastic. This has been one of the most exhilarating finishes at the MMA that I have seen in a very, very long time. Would you agree, Jonathan?
I have to agree. The usual amounts of blood, gore, bent limbs, and balls in the mouth, bringing an exciting finish to the 2018 championships in only two rounds. Fantastic.
On behalf of everybody at the MMA, we'd like to say, sweet dreams.